best athletes are here. And we see Mario in the crowd. And we see Bowser in the crowd. A huge cheer resounds as they leave the stadium. There was a collision, but they're still going. Each athlete has a unique take. They're splitting up into groups. Running in the slipstream will help reduce wind resistance. That way, have an athlete down. There was a collision. Now, what will happen at the race's midpoint? Thing to see. Oh, the athletes are starting to form groups. They should run in the slipstream. I'm sure all the runners will be reaching for some water. Would that be? That's dangerous. Will they be able to dodge the puddles? Oh, look out! Will he manage to grab a drink? They can gain an advantage by running in the slipstream. They're all running like the wind in this second half. I'm sure all the runners will be reaching for some water. They should run in the slipstream. The runners seem to be hydrated. This is it, the last leg of the race. Go, go, go! Running in the slipstream will help reduce wind resistance. Will he manage to grab a drink? The athlete enters the stadium to thunderous applause. He crosses the finish line. We have our winner. You hardly ever see a time this good.
See you next time.